Salzburg and the Community Participation and Family Support Team has comprehensive services. We are the single point of access for special services at home and family managed respite programs for Chatham-Kent and provide support to assist in developing a service plan that will best meet the individual needs. Work with the individual and family caregiver to discuss an ideal match and a support worker. Recruit and screen a diverse base of support workers matched to the individual needs. Monitor all funding usage and be responsible for payments to family. Assist with referrals for other resources, which may include emergency support, and provide ongoing resources and educational opportunities for families and support workers. Respite funding is self-directed funding. Community Living Wallaceburg can assist families with hiring their own in-home worker, as well as review community services that might be available. Further transitional supports from school to work may occur that creates a self-directed plan. Respite care offers support to the individual to attend an environment that offers an opportunity for outside supports while also giving the support to caregivers to have a short-term break or to attend their own needs. During respite care, an independent respite worker helps support the person who needs care. While respite care is offered to reprieve a family caregiver from their temporary responsibilities, this can also be refreshing for a person who needs care. They can meet new people or try new activities. When caregivers take time to refresh their own mental and physical health, they may be able to better care for their loved ones. Respite workers receive their directions from their parents, but could work with other services for consistency and supports. These activities could include games, educational lessons, socializing, or relaxation. We want to highlight the many benefits of respite. Boost your ability to cope, relax and refresh, rejuvenate and heal, focus on siblings, other relationships, strengthen family bond, develop support networks, expand community connections.